remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, and gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Danced to week, brought back the love. We found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember when? 30 seems so old now looking back. Just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember when we said when we turned gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had. And we'll remember when. Remember.
Remember.
start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves.
Lihat sini tuh.
Opa masakannya enak. Tapi kalau aku genting mana terus? Kalau opa, aku baik. Udah selesai sama sekarang. Opa tuh suka kasih makanan sama terus baik banget. Oma! Oh, Oma, kamu kan? Aku udah, Oma.
Aku juga dong. Oma gimana?
Ucapannya?
Oh, harapannya 50. Happy birthday, anniversary.
Yang ke 50. Kalau opa sih orangnya baik. Kalau baik terus. Kalau lagi ngomongannya kocak-kocak. Terus baiklah. Kalau Oma makanannya enak, baik, kadang-kadang galak. Terus, happy anniversary yang ke-50, Opa dan Oma.
Opa orangnya baik, cakep lah cakep, mukanya cakep. Terus lucu. Kalau Oma, masakannya enak, baik juga, cantik lah. Agak-agak galak, tapi baik juga.
Terima kasih ya sama Opa, udah jagain Jude dari bayi, dari kecil sampai sekarang. Suka masakin, ini itu, suka beliin makanan. Jude juga mau ngucapin selamat hari perkawinan yang ke-50 buat sama Opa. We love you.
Halo Ma, halo Opa. Makasih ya sama Opa udah sering jalan bareng Yani. Buat Opa, semoga makin gaul, terus buat Oma makin sering buat masakin. Nah, Oma Opa, selamat hari pernikahan yang ke-50 tahun ya. Jadi saya sama Oma Opa.
Halo Opa, halo Ma. Thank you for being the greatest grandparents ever. Thank you for buying me all the foods I have and all the gifts you gave me. And Opa, you're the best. Oma, thank you for your cooking. And one more time, happy anniversary for your 50s. Bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Halo, Ma Opa. Kita lagi di kota nih, lagi mau jalan-jalan, lagi sore itu. Jam berapa nih sekarang? Lagi jam 4 sore. Ya, lagi jalan-jalan sendiri nih, lagi mau beli cari makan. Nah, sebelum Vincent ngomong, Vincent mau kasih tunjuk nih kota Vincent sekarang kayak gimana. Ya, itu kalau maju ke daerah situ, ntar ada kayak tempat toko-toko sama tempat makan gitulah. Biasa Vincent sama temen makannya di daerah situ. Nah, sekarang Oma-Oma Opa udah lihat. Nah, Vincent mau bilang kalau pertama-tama Vincent mau bilang sorry kalau misalnya Vincent nggak bisa datang ke anniversary-nya Oma Opa ya, soalnya ya masih di sini lah, nggak bisa kemana-mana dulu, soalnya ya graduation-nya kan tanggal 16 Juli ya, jadi ya sampai tanggal segitu Vincent belum bisa balik. Ini cuma mau bilang kalau happy anniversary Oma Opa ya, semoga Oma-Oma Opa langeng terus dan sampai kita ketemu bulan depan. Bye. If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I love you.
bittersweet memories. That is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need. Wishing you joy and happiness.